If a cloud drifted into your house on a mountaintop and then began raining outside, would it rain inside your house as well? Unfortunately, probably not. Raindrops require more vertical space than the height of the average house to form. They start out real tiny and get larger as they fall through the water droplets of the cloud. Clouds are just like very thick fog high up in the skies. Vehicle assembly building at NASA's Kennedy Space Center can't have this problem. This is where Saturn V rockets got assembled. The interior of the building is huge, 160 meters of open vertical space. Since it's in Florida and it's so huge, rain clouds can form at the ceiling. But we should all be happy to see rain because of phantom rain. Sometimes over the deserts, heavy rain clouds are raining down, but because of the hot climate near surface, all rain evaporates before it reaches the ground. As Edward Abbey said, then you see curtains of blue rain dangling out of reach in the sky, while the living things wither below for want of water. Tortured by tantalizing, hope without fulfillment, and the clouds disperse and dissipate into nothingness. But we are still very lucky because we don't live on HD 181933b, a planet in a little fox constellation where it rains liquid glass sideways at 4,500 miles an hour. Heavy rains and a little bit of thunder are not that scary anymore. Or are they? William Rankin, an experienced pilot of World War II, was flying his F-8 Crusader on a routine flight at 47,000 feet. At 6 p.m., because of the engine failure, he was forced to eject into minus 50 degrees Celsius air. Without a pressure suit, this was a life-threatening choice. But this wasn't his biggest problem. Since the time he was flying over a heavy thunderstorm cloud when he ejected, he found himself in the midst of a beast. Lightning appeared, which he described as blue blades several feet thick, and thunder that he could feel in his chest. Getting hit by hailstones and trying to hold his breath to keep from drowning in the rain, he landed after 40 minutes, 65 miles from where he ejected.